products will have and the import duty, how confident are you of finding a market?
There is also a part of the consumers that can spend more if they have a quality and safe product.
Of course.
That's for sure. Okay. Not only in India, in Italy, all over the world. Okay. And I will we will address this part of the segment of the market care more about quality and safety than price.
Yeah. And if you have a FDA...
And packaging also is important.
If you...
Packaging is part of the safety, is part of the quality.
Of course. If you have an FDA with India...
And also I can tell you, we have to share with India technology on food processing.
Okay.
Because food processing is a priority for India, is a priority for us, and we're in Europe, the leading countries in terms of machinery for food processing. Mm-hmm. You see the packaging of water, of food, or any kind of product in the food field, we can share experience and technology.
I'm also looking at
and we have also company investing in India for producing machinery here, because India can become a global platform for manufacturing, not only for India but also for Asia.
Are you looking at reducing import duties?
Or? We try. We are negotiating a free trade agreement between the European Union and India.
Yeah.
And as Italy, we are all one of the most favorable country for this negotiation. Sustainable means that you have to be very efficient in terms of consumption of energy, in terms of chemical products, in terms of natural products to use, in terms of efficiency of all the value chain. This means sustainable. That means a respect of the environment, a respect of the use of resources. That is sustainability. And also use of energy is more and more important. You will see how important is energy. The increase of price in energy requires more sustainability and efficiency in the use of energy, also for climate change. Thank you.